Have you ever thought to yourself, I wish my Android tablet was huge and worked on any surface? Yeah, me neither, but that's until Puppy reached out and wanted to sponsor a video about the puppycube. This is a portable small projector that runs Android and is touch sensitive. But not only that, you can also project it onto a wall up to 100 inches like you do with a typical projector. The best part is, it actually works pretty well. Okay, so hardware wise, you have this small box with a lot built in. You have the projector itself along with a 10 touch point system, a microphone, a 5,000 milliamp hour battery for using it on the go. It has Wi-Fi and Bluetooth built in, a speaker. It really is a full featured portable device. Now, before we talk about the touch system, let's first cover the traditional method of using this on a wall. You can put the projector in two orientations depending on the mode you're choosing. For projecting on the wall, you'll lay it flat. It's a short throw system, so you don't have to have some crazy setup. From 20 inches away, you will get a 100 inch projection, and this means you can really set it up anywhere. When you are using the cube like this, you won't get any of that touch functionality. Here, it works much like any other projector, you just use the included remote. So you can watch movies, look at photos, the normal stuff. But because it runs Android, you also have apps like Netflix and YouTube built in. You can also cast to it from your phone or any other device using Miracast or AirPlay. It's a 720p projector, so there definitely is a trade-off. But when viewing at a distance, the brightness of 300 lumens, the colors, and even the speaker all look and sound good. But the best part is when you flip it up and project it onto a tabletop. This is where touch comes into play. So like I said, it's running Android. It's a heavily skinned version of Android, but Android nonetheless. And this means you use it like you'd expect. There are navigation buttons on the bottom, a pull down for notification and apps. The only weird thing is that instead of a tablet, you're touching whatever surface you're projecting on. But it actually works, and it works really well. It can detect up to 10 touch points, and it's surprisingly responsive. It projects up to a 23-inch screen, so plenty of space. You can type, you can play games, watch videos, and after a few minutes, it feels completely normal and natural to use. But who is this for? Well, the obvious one off the top is kids. It's super fun to play games on a touch surface this big. The addition of being able to use it as a 100 inch screen would be great for movie nights. But this would also work well for those who need a portable projector, but also want it to do a bit more. Maybe you want to use it as a second screen at your desk, or you want to use it in a conference room. The features this comes with makes those use cases easily possible. The puppycube is currently available for pre-order on Indiegogo for $799, and we'll leave that link down below if you want to learn more. But it really comes down to this. If you're in the market for a portable projector, the puppycube fulfills that need, also while packing a fun and useful feature. But be sure to let us know, is this something you would use? If you had one, what would you use it for? Interested to know, leave those down in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit subscribe to see more like this. I want to thank you all so much for watching. I'm Matt Gonzalez with Techno Buffalo, and I'll see you next time.